So we're just on the Hawea River, just started pulling over to reinflate a bit. It's good flow, beautiful. There's Dave showing his skills. Just hanging in over Eddie. Cruising down the Hawea River. Just ducked into a little eddy here, find some willows. Colours are great. Okay, this colour's not that bad actually, but the rest of the colours are great. Loving the water. Clear as anything. Day ferry guiding training, coming across our rapid, pointing his nose up into the V, heading into the current, and he's just trying to keep his nose straight but slightly aimed on this direction, and he's staying calm. Now he's infuriating how gifted he is at everything he does. Look at that. And he's got one more little bit of current to go through, and then he's, yep, keeping the nose straight. Nice strong paddles. Don't you hate that? Effortless. Look good, Dave. Comes Dave. Doing the ultimate trip. Having hard. Woo-hoo.